And VR is this amazing opportunity for them to be whoever the fuck they want to be. And for you to try and like limit them to whoever the fuck they are in real life, you're fundamentally not understanding why they do this or why this is so helpful for people's psyches. So like I see those comments a lot where like people are like worried about who people are in real life. Who the fuck cares? You're never gonna meet them. Who the fuck cares?